Hi there, this is Roxreeves, and welcome back to Borderlands. Here we are, just where we left off. Not really. Ready with the mission! So, Road Warriors. Attacks with patrol and then to New Haven. Okay. I need to kill somebody. Nothing new on that. Let's get to it. Right now. Alright, here's a...
Let's get you rolling.
Nope, don't change it. There we go.
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
Yeah, you say that, buddy. You keep up. Fuck. Good start. Oh, there we go. Alright. Never mind.
Okay, this bad mail guy, I know him. He's the one's been stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jagoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, alright?
Yep. I got you covered on that, buddy. Oh my god, look at this! Is that it? Whoa, 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 what is this? Something is happening here. Something is definitely happening. Alright! This is so fucking furious, like... Well, no, totally, but, you know? This is so good. I think you got me, boss. I think you got me, buddy dude. I got you. Who else? Who else? Don't
yeah! Talk about you. I got something for you.
I got something for you too, bud. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's a fucking gun. I'ma kill this dude! Oh, my car is suffering. I need to regenerate! There we go, there we go. Gotta drive, gotta drive! Oh no. Whoa, no, that sucks. But I don't have a car. Oh shit, is this hard? Oh, well, yeah, I did. Fuck. Fuck, man! That was freaking hard. And unfair, too. Shut up. I'm gonna do this. Oh, here he is. Shit. No, 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 don't do that. Oh yes, yes, do that. Well, got him.
Well, who friggin' robbed? Matt Miller's gone, but this worthless piece of crap soul. You become quite the little go-getter out there. Stop by my shop and you get to New Haven.
Yeah.
I'd quite like to meet you in person.
Shut up. I don't care about your shit. I just killed a car with shotgun. Alright. Lot of things in the ground. Money. All the money. I wasted a lot of money in the bullet upgrade. But that's okay. I don't care. There's another clat trap in here. Hey, buddy boo. No, whoa. You're green. You're adorable. Hey, buddy.
I've received proof of Mad Mel's demise. Clat traps everywhere will rejoice. Please wait while I enable access to New Haven.
Sure, buddy. You're so freaking cute.
Yes. Ooh, but check me out. Oh, come on, get down.
Yay, all right. Yes. So, anything else here? Nope. Well, let's just go, whatever. Sometime parking your vehicle, jumping out, and using the car is the best strategy. All right, if you say so. How long before we wonder? Beat me the attack. Right. More missions, more cities, more. Nope. Yep.
Hi, this is Scare Side. Four wheels is better.
Sure.
Zero. Are you about ready to trail?
Oh, there is so much to explore here.
Get our feet out of the dust.
This looks like a shanty town. It is, actually. More than the previous place.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt
flats. Yeah, whatever.
I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
I wasn't born in no barn, alright? Well, actually, I was. But all I'm saying is you don't believe people run around talking about me.
Listen to this, mud dwellers. Skipping all the details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once
every
2 centuries.
Whoa, that girl is the one from a submission that you have to find the his Sherlock books. I think it's the same sprite. I don't fucking know the name. No, but I need to shut up, Claptrap. That I need to. Yep. Yeah, something to do with green. All right.
Shut up, Claptrap.
I don't want none of you. This place look cool. Oh, hey, babe. Well, yay! Nice.
Hello again.
Payback to that mountain. Power to the people. Oh shit. So much to do. Well, let's do that. Shut up.
The vault is, a story
is real.
To give hope to the
hopeless. You don't know shit.
Nothing more.
I believe the vault is real now. For story's sake, at least. The vault is real. What the fuck? I thought I have to drive. I only need to. This sucks. Shut up.
This is where the cars live.
Hey, buddy boo. What you doing there with your mohawk? Shut up. I can't care about you. Didn't freaking ask you.
I hate this place.
I believe I have to go here. No, I guess so. Maybe no. Oh, here. I believe. I need to get to the. That is a dishwasher. Yeah. Pretty much can't tell where I have to go. I think I need to do some like this. Nope. Oh game, tell me where I have to go. Shit, I cannot jump into fucking nothing. Power on. Scooter power on. A lot of power on to do. What the fuck? Who the fuck do you want me to get in there? I don't really know. I'm being an idiot. I don't know. This is why I take so long with the off-camera missions. Cause the fucking map doesn't work well. I mean... Oh, it was that thing that I just checked without the mission. Alright. Fuck you. Like, really. Get yourself ass beating. And there is the other one. Alright. Then go to the other one. They can just do do it for their jobs. Why don't they fucking do it? Why do they need me? I'm no difference. Like a working man. Do it, fucking bastard. No, you cannot. Unless you fucking turn on this.
Can I help you?
These things. Hey, Claptrap. I need you to shut up!
Just tell me.
Are you? Okay. You should say, buddy. There is a Claptrap typing something. There is a Marcus here. What you did, Claptrap? I didn't see ya. You opened something. But I didn't see ya. Traveler protect me. The Traveler will protect. Of course, I will, Traveler, protect you. You are my friend. I miss the fucking place. Oh, there it is. Now I have to get up. How do I get up? This shanty freaking down. I'm here, I guess. Would be the normal way. Yeah, send Bloodwing. Let's see if I can. There is the bounty board. Yep. What you guys doing there? It's getting crowded in these places. More people. Oh, let's see this. So, hunter shotgun. You suck. Rifle. Well, you suck. So, that's that. Who's gonna shoot you, buddy? Power to the people already. Oh, buddy, you're hurt. Who shot you, buddy? Was it you?
Oh my god, I'm leaking. I think I'm leaking.
Fucking sus. Did the upgrade, bro? Did I get it? Did I equip it? I have the same space. I think you are fucking with me. Yes, you are indeed. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Alright, don't give it to me. See if I care. So, little Claptrap. You need a repairing kit. Where can it? Oh, it actually told me. Oh, nice of them. How many Claptraps are? Oh, a medic. Are you a medic one? Buddy, hey, come on. What?
My servant.
He's down.
I don't like this.
Yeah, he's can't bring notion. There is. How do I get up? Maybe a ladder? How do I get there? Oh, there is. This town. Get down with this fucking town. Up to it. Look around every nook and cranny for a fucking ladder and a freaking platform. I am not in mood to play. I'm swearing a lot. I know I actually do that every day, but I don't know, today's special fudge. The batch partner. Original joke. Oh, there, I guess. Let's do it the Let's do it the hard way. Because they wanted me in. Didn't get it. Shit. So really, how the fuck? Do you want me to do this and this and this and this and this and this and this? And this? Apparently, yeah. Apparently, I have to do that. Got it! Let's rescue the Claptrap! I hate you for hating this place. Nobody cares, buddy.
Man, I hate this place.
Nobody even cares. Hey, buddy boo, I got your thing. Oh, You are good as new, buddy. I follow you.
Hey there, what stranger. I'll lead the way.
Nice. To you, friend. 50.
Good luck.
44. I like this one. Selling guns. Alright. Now I get. There we go. 21. Nice. And the mission will give me another one, if I'm not mistaken. More storage.
Ever thought about settling down?
Give me your sass.
We could use someone like you around here.
Your beauty.
Yes? Did you need something?
Give me your beauty.
There are more important things your to problem? Do here than yes. chase after some fairy tale. The vault is not real.
Shut up.
There are new missions available. You will see.
Don't worry. Don't worry about that.
See you soon.
I will manage to see you. I'm tired of fucking walking around. And why this is broken? Oh my god, 333! That's my 666.
Power combines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something something he needs done.
Claptrap.
You should ask
I love
about
you
it.
And all, but don't fucking sass me. Do I have it equipped? I guess not. Anyway. Oh, this place look cool. Oh my god! You are real.
Welcome to my shop. Far be it from me to put a damper on chasing dreams, but that vault's about as likely as having skags invite us
you
to
live here, little Marcus. Hey, buddy, I just have to take this. There we go. No more notifications about that. And well, Haven. Haven. That's common. Oh. This one is the. I guess is the yeah. The main quest. And I believe I need to talk to this claptrap. Hey, buddy, boo. Oh, Sel. Are you Sel? No, you are.
You need something. Sometimes I think you fortune hunters are all
about the vault
idiots
is real.
Chasing rainbows. The vault's nothing but a fairy tale.
You got that on the shit. I see.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that claptrap is more far away. So they got me wasting time in this town, actually. This is not fun at all. Games are meant to be fun. I'm getting over my head. Oh, that claptrap. I guess. Yep.
I am talking.
No.
The lady with scars where her face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come
you are
to
a
me
crazy
now
bitch.
So I can see the artifact you have recovered.
What you waiting for? No.
Like that?
Sucks balls. Everything here sucks balls. Oh, I need to corrode them. I get an achievement. Because I love achievements. I love my freaking achievements.
I'm over here! Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons. Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot. Yeah.
I'm too tired to see that funny now. I mean, the other one was really cool, but you know. So, are this map? No, it's not that large. And I will get back to here someday to do the off-camera side quest for getting leveled up and on the things. I think if I don't do them now, I will be lower leveled. So that will be a challenge. But I don't care. Where did I even care? This is Paul. Good we are.
Don't be shy now. Come on.
I hate your face. Oh my god. Man, going gotta go fast. Slow. I know.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a.
Don't have to remind me every time, Claptrap.
You should ask him about it.
You're getting annoying. Alright.
You're dead meat, asshole!
What the fuck was that? So, is this flower an enemy? I don't think so. Rag, bandit, all are the same. So I seem to have a mission over here.
Blast him!
Getting this done the old way. Never mind then. I wonder. That sucks. Should I have told that? So, this looks all the same, all the places. I'm starting to don't like that actually. Oh, it's the journal. Yes, it's this girl.
Day 493. Dahl Corporation just shut down their mining operations here on Pandora. I think they are insane. Or that is, whoever is making the decision is insane. Iridium mining on this planet has been hugely lucrative for Dahl, and has funded my project. It's been especially profitable given how low their labor costs are. I wonder what Dahl will do with all the unpaid convicts they've been using to work their mines. I wonder if any of them will be my friend. What? Why are you always so jealous of me getting new
crazy,
friends?
All right.
I'm turning
I
you
have
off.
Told in the first five documents I found about her. Are you fucking kidding me? I need another car. Oh well. Gotta do it. Get you someday. Can I go from here? Yes! Across the town that I don't care about. I will corral some enemies in the way. What the fuck was that? Hey, hey! Crossfires! You know what I think about that? Okay, down. I did fire you. I will help you.
Oh my god, someone help me!
We need some piss. They're shooting me around. Says who?
You shouldn't. I'm gonna die here.
Cold. Oh, you are strong. I'm afraid you will.
No, I don't wanna die. Feel
face. For you. Fucking change my bubble. Yep. Sure. If this is there, oh well. There is anything for me to pick up here? Nope. Seems like nope. I don't see any greens. I will double check later on my own. Oh, I'm. Oh yeah, I don't regenerate health anymore. I forgot. I am in peril now. Shit. 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 Straight up, guys. I hate. Oh, oh my god. That's a cool
one. I don't think he liked me.
Bam! Killing this shit. Oh yeah, fragile elements. That's what I am.
Like that?
Oh, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna get you all. Oh, fuck you. Insta health. Nice. Not even close to the city. This is the hazard way, I see. But I'm leveling up, so I don't care. Hey, buddy, you're gonna lose your head a little bit. Don't move. Don't move. That was a fucking shot, don't you? Thank you. Fucking getting mad over here. Getting salty. Well, this wonky aiming. I mean, I guess that had to do with accuracy of the weapon. The better you shoot to where you're actually aiming has to do with accuracy,
like,
not with my skill at aiming.
As I work, I spend the majority of days having conversations with people that are not there. 2 days ago, I explained to my mother how the translation program I was writing would greatly help me understand exactly what all this Eridan text I've been attempting to decipher actually means. My mother has been dead for 16 years. She was never actually interested in science to begin with. I'm unsure if I'm quite to the point of no return, but my stubbornness, which I got from her in the first place, will keep me here putting up with her until I find exactly where the vault is. Or until I drive myself so far off the edge, shit. I do not remember
and
why.
And that guy,
I
girl, want to talk with me? What?
That's my boy.
Come on, me bros. I'm gonna get ya. Get ya. Who else? That's disgusting. You give a lot of money, but you don't give help. That's a no-no. Well, I'm close to here. Just this way. This freaking bridge. Nope, it is not. I keep confusing my place to go. Alright. Too close, too close. Alright. And with them, I end this right now. Cause I have no more time. fucking ants are everywhere. Alright. So I will get to there in the next episode. Proximities, I assume. I have cars over here, so I'm alright. So, see you in the next one, everybody. Keep on rocking!